The water is back on in Cohoes. There were several water main breaks over the cold weekend. That included breaks on Dudley Avenue and one on Broadway. The DPW says the problems are all weather related and even caused some flooding on city streets.
What happens is that the frost starts to get down into the ground, gets to the pipes. It's an old infrastructure. So every city and village runs into this this time of year.
There's no boil water advisory in any part of Cohoes this morning.